I just made a comment on this whole Nigerian thing, and I was actually talking to a Nigerian student, and look at that. Look at what comment number I was. 666. And it was a real conversation, dude. He was telling me really what's going down over there, and he's, he seems like a smart young man. He's a college student, and I wrote all that and then sent them a video, real beautiful music, African music. But anyways, but just that kind of like wow. And I shared this on my pages. Anyways, I like to record little things like that. Man, I should listen to what she's got to say. It's like, hold up, I can wait. And I can't probably copy this. So this is May 10th.